Oh, you guys, it is football time again, and we've got another great matchup coming your way this evening in our Fox 4 Hy-Vee Game of the Week when 2-0 Park Hill meets up with 2-0 Liberty North. This is going to be a great battle of determined defenses. In fact, Greg Jones, the Liberty North coach, told me earlier this week, expect them to bring the house every time because the Trojans really bring it on defense. You know, earlier this week, I talked with the Liberty North coaching staff, and they admitted that earlier this month, football really took a backseat when one of the assistant coaches from the Eagles staff, well, he had to tend to family matters instead of football.
They sign up for this job because they love kids.
Hey, Baker.
Liberty North assistant coach Alec Eslick couldn't have known the concern he'd feel for his own son. On Tuesday, September 10th, Baker Eslick finally came home from the hospital 26 days after his birth on August 15th. Baker spent nearly a month in a neonatal intensive care unit after his mom, Leah, gave birth 6 weeks early. The baby boy weighed 5 pounds, 13 ounces, and doctors don't know what caused him to show up prematurely.
It's really easy for your mind to just spiral and worry about the worst case scenarios happening to you. And I mean, I was worried that he would come out and not be breathing at all.
Aside from a low heart rate, which pediatricians believe will improve, Baker is expected to be fine. The Eslicks say his time in the NICU also gave the baby's lungs time to develop.
I was worried about Baker being in the NICU, but I was worried about him also because he just gives his heart to these kids at Liberty North.
And the Eagles say they rallied around their coach, filling in the gaps in practices when he had to be at the hospital.
Family's first. And I know Coach was feeling bad, but at the same time, it's the same thing I told him. Hey, man, you got a kid waiting at the hospital on you. Your butt needs to be with your wife and your kid.
And the Eslick family knows how fortunate Baker is.
We kind of decided early on that he's born, he's on this earth, he has his health, he has us, that we are extremely lucky.
Now, before you ask, yes, young Baker's name does come from Oklahoma quarterback, former Sooner, Heisman Trophy winner Baker Mayfield, who, of course, plays in the NFL. Now, his mom and dad told me that they just love the sound of the name, and for that matter, they love the way that he carries himself as a pro athlete. We will see some serious athletes tonight when Park Hill meets up with Liberty North, a battle of 2-0s, and that's our game of the week. We'll recap it tonight. Harold Kuntz and yours truly at 10:45 on Fox 4 Hy-Vee Game Night. See you then. Sean McDowell, Fox 4 News.